So once again, welcome back to my YouTube channel, I am Shaurya. So this video is not about any technical stuff or hacking about anything. This video is simply a mathematical trick to solve a square of two-digit number. Maybe you all know how to solve a square of two-digit number, but this video is really different. So watch this video till end. So 92. Want to calculate the square of 92? This is a simple trick. So first write 9, 2, and always multiply this number by 2. So 9 2s are 18, 18 into 2, 36. Now do the square of 9, 9 9s are 81, and square of 2, 2 2s are 4. So 4 is a single digit, but we have to always write in two digits, so 0, 4. Now add this 36 to 8, 1, 0, 4, but by leaving the first digit from the right. So add this 36 here. So 4, 6, 4, 8. So square of 92 is 8, 4, 6, 4. You can do this trick by orally also. So this is very simple trick. Let's take another example. Let's do the square of 82. Okay, 82. So 8 into 2 and always multiply by 2. 8 2 is 16, 16 2 is 32. Okay, so first do the square of 8. 8 square is 8, 8 is 64, and 2 square is 4, so we will write at 0, 4. Now add this 32 by leaving the first digit from the right. So it's 32. So 4, 2, 7, 6. So 6, 7, 2, 4 will be the square of 84. So this trick is quite simple. When you got in practice, so you can do this orally also. Let's take another example. Okay, let's take a most trending square of, let's say, of 98. 98 square. Okay. So same method, 9 into 8 into 2. So 9 8 is 72, 72 into 2 is 144. Okay, so 9 square, 9 9 is 81. 8 square, 8 8 is 64. Now add this 144 by leaving one digit from the right. So 10, 4, 4, 6 and 9. 9 6 0 4 will be the square of 98. So these all are the small tricks to solve the square of two digit number. Maybe you all know, but this is a really nice trick. So that's all in this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel and like this video. Thank you.